Intel has dominated in the market for a long time and has a larger R&D budget than AMD, which allows them to build a stronger brand reputation and market share. However, AMD processors tend to deliver better performance than Intel equivalent processors at a lower price point. This would give AMD an edge for budget-conscious consumers and businesses. Today, we're going to share AEWIN's latest AMD-compatible server and what values AEWIN can deliver with this advanced technology and magic of AMD. AEWIN BAS-6101 is a 2U rackmount server that supports a single AMD Genoa, Genoa-X and Bergamo processor. It has 24 DDR5 slots, 6 hot swappable 2.5-inch SATA and NVMe SSD, 8 PCIe slots and 1 OCP slot. For PCIe slots, there are optional PCIe 4.0, 5.0, x8 and x16 slots. The above expansion slots can allow customers to apply their GPU cards, quick assist technology cards, encryption cards, smart NIC and accelerators based on their applications. BAS-6101 utilizes 2U 600mm chassis to support high-density computing power up to 2,500 watts. It can fit in a standard 800mm server rack even with fiber optic transceiver modules are connected. To cope with diverse requirements in data centers, redundant power supplies are designed to be connected from both front and rear side, and there are 6 hot swappable fan modules and vertical PCI expansion slots. CPU is the heart and brings the core value of each server. To understand more about BAS-6101, we must begin with the processor it supports. On November 10, 2022, AMD launched the 4th generation of EPYC server and data center processors based on the Zen 4 microarchitecture, codenamed Genoa, which features up to 96 cores, 384MB of level 3 cache, and supports PCIe 5.0 and DDR5. On June 13, 2023, Genoa-X and Bergamo were introduced. All three processors belong to the EPYC 9004 family that sit on the SP5 socket. Genoa-X chips add up to 1.1 GB of cache with 3D V-cache technology. It is positioned as the high-performance data center CPU. On the other hand, Bergamo employs Zen 4 C cores, which are compute density optimized for the cloud. It cuts cache and saves die space for core execution. It reaches up to an astonishing 128 cores. Currently, Intel's best processor only reaches to a maximum of 60 cores. But the combat has not ended there. Next year, Intel will launch the Sierra Forest chip, which offers up to 288 cores. However, Intel won't feature simultaneous multi-threading, so AMD would still retain this advantage. In short, AMD Genoa delivers high clock speeds ideal for general-purpose workloads, while Genoa-X focuses on cache-intensive tasks, such as web server or high-performance computing that run applications that require quick and frequent access to data. On the other hand, Bergamo would allow exceptionally fast computing at cloud data centers with its massive core counts. This would be suitable for virtualization that runs multiple virtual machines simultaneously in software like VMware or VirtualBox. It could also be suitable for data analysis and scientific computing, which benefit from multi-core processors when performing complex calculations or handling large datasets. In the benchmark published by Foreigner, we see Bergamo EPYC 9754 and Genoa-X EPYC 9684X are the fastest CPUs in the world. The remarkable core count of the Bergamo EPYC 9754 almost doubles the performance of Intel's top processor, Sapphire Rapids Xeon 8490H, and consumes less power of 489 watts compared to Sapphire Rapids 568 watts. Compared with Intel, AMD processors are usually a better choice for multi-threaded workloads as they tend to offer higher core count and lower power for the same or lower price. In contrast, Intel excels in single-threaded applications like workstations and holds niche compatibility advantages. So if you prioritize multi-core performance per dollar, AMD would have the edge. A pivotal advancement introduced in AMD Genoa-X and Bergamo is 3D V-cache technology, which significantly enhances performance and reduces latency. Now it is the second generation. The first generation was launched on AMD Ryzen 7 in 2022. Let's dig more into it. First of all, processor cache is like faster memory that the CPU has immediate access to since it sits right on the die next to the processor cores. Every CPU has three levels of cache, with level 1 cache being the smallest and fastest, level 2 cache is a little bigger and slower, and level 3 cache the slowest and largest of them all. But still, they are much faster than system memory, which is why adding more of it can dramatically improve the performance. 3D V-cache is a packing technology that lets AMD stack additional CPU cache vertically on top of the core complex dies rather than alongside them. The idea is by giving the CPU additional level 3 cache, they'll have to use the system memory a lot less, particularly in tasks where there are a number of elements that need to be frequently fetched by the CPU. By placing the cache on top of the cores, latency can be reduced and performance can be greatly increased. BAS-6101 is just one among AEWIN's array of appliances supporting AMD processors. We also have 1U and 2U rackmount appliances that support EPYC 7000, Ryzen 5000, Ryzen 3000, and 2000 series. Welcome to explore more at AEWIN.com, AEWIN at LinkedIn, and YouTube channel. Connect with AEWIN sales team for tailored solutions and unleash the potential of AMD power servers for your projects. We appreciate your time and see you in our next episode.